Yeah, boom, boom, and fucking boom, you bastards!
In the other video, we saw how Ted was kicked from work after he fooled Woody's cute little sister. Well, the day after, Teddy apologized and decided to act like a gentleman by surprising her with roses and a true teddy bear hug. But in this video, the magical talking teddy bear will commit another crime that eventually could result into jail. For a lifetime.
This is for my son's birthday.
Ah, so cool. Can I bag it for you?
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you so much. My son's gonna love this.
Yeah, it's a great gift.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay guys, so this video is based on a comment.
So don't forget to comment.
See you guys next week.